right there. Really good with the inside leg right there.
Super.
Now don't chase her, don't chase her. Inside and haunted in again. Slow down a little. Slow the tempo, lower the mat to tip. Good, and haunted in. Inside flexion, and stay on that inside knee bump. Stay, stay, feel like it. Good, stay. And as you straighten, don't drop your outside leg. Keep your outside leg right there. Keep inside flexion. Good, 10 to 10 meter circle. Inside flexion. Keep that inside toe back. Start to get forward on me. Yep, get straight down. There you go. Super, 10 to 10 meter circle again. And then the next time around, you're going to turn into your half back. Pull that inside toe back. Keep that outside leg back. Yep. Keep those heels on your knees. Keep that flexion strength. Keep that inside leg back. Don't let it speed up. Keep that outside range. You need more outside range through that turn. There. That's okay. It's okay. Keep that inside leg down. Good. And then it's up to you if you want to change or if you want to drop. Good. Inside flexion. That's okay. Good. Inside leg long. Don't throw it out in front of you. And when you're ready, maybe canter. Other ladies. Keep that inside flexion. Good. Yeah. Did you feel for that half step when you got your lower leg out in front of you too much?
Yep.
That's what you like to do. Super there with your inside hip. That's sitting on. Good. Without flexion too hard. Good. Nice and tall. Half your step for the place you want. And you're haunted in. Inside leg. Keep the toe back. Good. Really good. As you straighten, do not drop your outside leg. Keep inside flexion as you straighten. Do not drop your outside leg. Good. One more time, haunches in. Get your inside shoulder back a little bit. Shorten that inside. Where's your toe? Your toe's too forward. Your toe's too forward. Slow your canter down. Pull that lower leg back. Pull that lower leg back. Where's your hip? You're too far on the back of your butt. You can't pull your lower leg back. Yep. There you go. Good. You're going to have to lean forward a little bit this way and a little bit over her left shoulder to pull that lower leg back. Good. Just going to want to creep forward. So we're going to do the haunches in again. And you may have to feel like you're leaning forward a little bit so you don't let that leg shoot out in front of you. And then your haunches in. Feel like you have to lean forward a little through your inside. There. Now you keep it back. Can you feel it? Yep, now you're keeping the leg back. Super. Well done. Well done. One more time on the next side. Inside, good. Inside flexion. Don't let her take over on the short side. Good. Watch that inside toe. You might have to feel like you lean forward a little through the inside. Your inside toe's too forward. Bring your hip forward. Bring your shoulders over your hip. Bring your shoulder over your hip. Good. There you go. Now you got your leg underneath you again. Walk for a second. Walk for a second. Let's talk about it. Can you feel like, you almost have to feel like you're going to lean forward. That hip gets so far out in front of you. Like this. You're going to have to really bring really try to almost push your hip back. Does that make sense? This left hip of yours. Go ahead and halt for a second. So think about it. So this leg shoots forward. It's happening through here. Okay? So you may have to feel like you're almost pushing that hip this way so that you can bring that toe that way. But down. You know, this way down. Okay? But you got it really good over there. I mean, and you really stretched it long. But you had to almost, you almost had to twist a little, huh? Different because shooting. Yeah, especially this way, when you start doing the pirouettes, it's going to be really obvious. All right, so we're going to do the half pass this way, and it's just going to get a break, and then we're going to do the pirouette. But can you start to feel now when it shoots out in front of you, or no? Okay. underneath you though, it should feel like a better bend instead of just a lean or a leg yoke feeling. So when you're ready, we're gonna go into canter. Or just do, you can do it, canter down the long side. Watch the tempo. Little haunches in, short that inside ring, short your inside ring, and haunches in. Think about your inside hip staying under there. You feel it? Nice. Very nice. Now your 10-meter circle, once around on your 10-meter before you do the half pack. Lower the neck there a little bit. Keep that toe underneath you. Bounce it forward. Good. Now you sit straight. Your inside flexion, and then your half pack. Good. Stay up on that inside hip. Stay up on that inside hip. Go sit. Yes. That's it. Do you feel that? Yeah. Super. Super. Stay up on your, yep, stay up on that left hip. And you can do the change if you want. And stay up on your hip. That's okay. That's okay. Good. And stay up and over your hip. Don't sit down. Stay up and over your hip. Good. And do one fine change. Stay up and over your hip. And now do another fine change. Good. Now you can have a walk break. Did you feel on this left hip and that left half pass?
Yeah.
That's where, yeah, so instead of being here, it was here.
Yeah.
Super. Super. Keep your range short. Lower the neck just a little there. Keep that lower leg where are you sitting. There you go. There you go. You feel it? Super. And now bring the haunches in without shooting your leg forward. Without shooting your leg. Super. Really good. Really good. And now straight on the circle. Flexion to the inside. Push the haunches back out. Good. And now make it a 10-meter circle around. Keep that inside leg back. Yes. Keep that inside leg. Keep that inside leg back. Keep that inside leg back. Outside ring. Make it smaller, make the circle smaller, 8 meters, just an 8-meter circle. Good, good. Keep that inside leg back. Good, good. Keep that inside leg back. Super. Keep that inside leg back. Keep that inside leg back. Now bring the shoulder around. Bring the shoulder around me. Keep the inside leg back. Keep the inside leg back. That's okay. Walk, 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 walk. And bring her closer to me. Uh-huh. Sit on the inside cheekbone. Sit on the inside cheekbone. Sit on me. Now stay on the circle. Stay on the circle. Good. Stay on the circle. Yeah, that's your inside seat right there. And canter right here. And keep her right here around me. Ah, don't let the shoulder go away from me. Yeah, too much haunches to me. Too much haunches to me. Fix it inside seat. Too much haunches to me. Yep, not too much haunches to me. Good. Not too much haunches. Good. There you go. Keep the inside leg back. Super. Now just bring the shoulder around. Lift it with the inside. There. There. You got it. Walk better. Did you feel that? So it's like you lift and turn, and lift and turn, and lift and turn. Yeah, very, very good. Try it one more time. And that was really good, because you really focused on letting that leg shoot forward. So it's just lift and turn, lift and turn, lift and turn. But you can't let that inside leg shoot forward. So let's try it again one more time this way, and then we'll do it the other way. So first, yeah, so you've got to be on this circle, but you can't overdo the haunches anymore. Huh? Yeah, and that's good, but you're ready for the next step of it. You've got the haunches now. Now you just got to turn the shoulder. Where's that inside leg? Where's that inside? There. And now just think, lift and turn. Lift and turn. Keep inside flexion. Keep lifting inside flexion. Get your inside shoulder towards me. That's okay. Inside flexion. Inside flexion. Inside flexion. Get, give her a kick inside leg. Push the haunches out. There. Yep, and now keep her close to me. Good. Get the inside toe out of the way. Step forward. There. There, 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 there. Super, super, super better. Did you feel it? Good. Walk better. Could you feel that, those steps? Yeah. And then the haunches are staying where they need to stay, and you're understanding how to now turn the shoulder. And she can get your inside leg out of the way. Good. Let's do it the other way. in a circle. When you're ready, take the can. Make sure your inside ring is short enough and you're not leaning. You don't need to be inside. You guys are tall and straight and even. Remember, it's about body alignment. So that you can lift and turn. Good. Keep here. Lift and turn. Lift and turn. Lift and turn. Lift and turn. Super. There you go. Walk better. Did you feel it? But you feel that now you're sitting tall and straight? She can just, yeah, she can just do it. Get the timing. Yeah, the timing thing.
Yeah.
Want it one more time? Okay. Yeah, yeah, just to get the feel. But again, it's not about you've got the haunches. Now, maybe next time I come, I'll be like, hey, you're not focusing enough on the haunches anymore. You're losing them. But you've got the haunches. She's upright, and now it's just lift and turn, lift and turn, lift and turn. So you throw away.
Yeah.
All right, so organize the walk first. Don't go too far away from me. Quiet the walk. Keep your shoulders tall and square, but you should have talked to twist it. Everything, like you say, everything has to be aligned. Your hips and her hips, your shoulders and her shoulders. And you just lift and turn. Put your inside leg out of the way. Square, just lift and turn. Lift and turn. There it is. Lift and super. Lift and turn. Lift and turn. Stay here. There. 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 Now there you're twisted. You feel it? So walk. Because you've got to do like this. Then she couldn't do it anymore. So that's where you gotta pull that inside shoulder back, that inside leg back. You have to walk, starting in right now, push your haunches out, and she does. There you go. Now everything square. And it's the outside that lifts and turns. Don't let her twist you to the inside. Turn that outside shoulder. There. Now you're square again. That's okay. I know it's hard. There. Good. Now, make sure she's there. Don't let her throw the haunches in. Stay here on the circle for a second. Just stay on the circle. Just can her on the circle. There. Can her on the circle. Yes. Then you can lift and turn. Lift and turn. Not conscious. Not conscious. The shoulder. There you go. Doesn't matter. Just can her the circle. Can her an 8-meter circle. Just can her an 8-meter circle. No big deal, right? Good. And then turn the shoulder. 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 There. Super. There it is again. Good. Good, 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 good. You feel it? Good, good, super. Good. And then you just have to be careful that she doesn't get a little twisted, but much better to keep the side leg out of the way. When she starts to kind of like get a little confused, just turn it back into a normal circle. And then you're just thinking, now I can turn the shoulder to my body. Okay, or do a walk transition. Really good. Really focus on that inside of the same time. Good. She's so much fun. She's so much fun.